Oh, guys, 2:48 p.m. now, Sunday, April 21st, 2024. And out of the Hope Cemetery, I'm going to turn around. Lunch. I'll leave at Mount Hope Cemetery. As I said earlier, it's crazy big in here, guys. A lot of things in here, a lot of headstones, a lot of people. Like, a lot of people like to walk too, so they're not the only one that came out here. A whole line of cars of people that just got walking. Enjoying the day, walking through. Even a tour bus going up through giving tours. So. Well, to Al Brady Green. I guess soldiers and stuff from like the Civil War era out there. It's great to come back then sometime and explore a little more, spend a whole day out here and explore my home and out to the soldier station. Check that out. Been all the way off through there, but it's interesting. Alright. State Street here. Back to Bangor. $2.50 now, so I've got 2 hours. Trying to get all out before such a going home right now. So about a day, I went out to Bald Mountain, I hiked up Bald Mountain, went over the Riverfront Trail, the Brewer, I did that, came up here, and I did Mount Hope Cemetery. Well, we'll get some lunch, and I'm probably going to go up now to the Fitzgerald Trail, or get it hours. About an hour from now, I'd be leaving the house at 4 o'clock. So I may as well, it's almost 3 noon, maybe we'll just open for lunch. Maybe 8 noon today, so I have breakfast before, so lunch. We'll pick her up, take her out for dinner. I don't know if I'm gonna pick you guys, but I am. Surprised I ate 300 pounds. I walk a lot, work a lot, exercise a lot, so. Always active. Cascade Park today too, so not like I walk every day. So I did a few places to Cascade Park, Hope, Bald Mountain, Brewer Riverfront, their waterfront trail only have. There's 4 different places I went to hike and walk, and so it's the 5th one I'm going to go to for lunch. there. I don't know. Thank you. sir. It's 25 out here. I'm going to go 45, 50 and all that because I'm doing 35. Quicker than drive through.